In the early 19th century, when California was still a territory of Spanish-controlled Mexico, missions like Refugio Sagrada dotted the countryside. It was here that the Vegas, landowners of Los Angeles, found refuge from the bandits that nearly destroyed all of their dignity and most of their property. When young Diego Vega returned from Spain, he found that his father's situation was much like many Californians. And so, in the shadows of night, Diego became Zorro, defending the common man from injustice, never forgetting the debt he owed the people of La Refugio.
Thank you. Oh!